Hi, Zen Sensei here from How to Write in Japanese.blogspot.com. Today I'm here to share my views on the very exciting topic of Ms Ris Low BOOMZ. I think it's really easy for all of us to laugh at her expense. Even my mother insisted we watch her video over and over again. The question in my mind is, are the organizers of the Miss World Singapore 2009 event taking responsibility? They must have heard her English during the competition, and yet they made her the winner. What is going on here? As for Ms Ris Low, credit card fraud, not okay. Going for your dreams, I support that. In the meantime, maybe she might want to learn how to speak in Japanese instead. She can always do that at our website, howtowriteinjapanese.blogspot.com. Thanks for listening!